So all week I've been teased with, apparently a surprise I'm getting. And we're almost there.
Yes.
So, let me know when it comes up.
You already passed the sign for it.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see a sign.
It's because you weren't looking.
You got me a bounce house?
Yes.
Fuck, I love bounce houses. Yeah, I'm that adult. I'm in the bounce house with all the 5-year-olds.
Yeah, I was talking about bounce house.
So, what is all this?
This is Cranmore Mountain.
Oh?
Yes.
What do you do here at Cranmore Mountain?
Stuff.
Well, you apparently can't ski right now.
Yeah, skiing kind of out of the question today. Maybe another time.
Oh, come on, tell me.
No. You had your opportunity and you missed it. So now you're just
You didn't even warn me that it was coming up.
I didn't know it was going to be coming up, but good. Now you're just going to have to...
That's so unfair.
...suck eggs.
I teach your grandmother to suck eggs! Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy... Anyway, I guess I'll find out soon. I'm going to the Arts Jubilee Summer Concert Series. And apparently it's Celtic music.
Irish.
Yes. Which I like. Yay!
You're going by yourself, though. I only brought 10 bucks.
Oh, okay. Woohoo! See you later, sucker! Actually, that's not them. We're listening to Junko. The Celtic people come out a little later. I love all the kids up on that hill. This is what a ski slope looks like when it's not being used. Okay, obviously there's no snow, so there will be no skiing. Unless you're extremely adventurous and or stupid. I should hope so. Okay, the dragon people? They're dragon people.
It's one of those shows.
Okay. breakdance sensation over here, guys.
Matthew, why are you sad?
And I'm sad too.
I'm a super sad.
Oh, I'm super sad.
I was even glad Dags were hurt with her sadness.
Yeah.
Oh no.
And of course, it's beautiful.
Yes.
And we're leaving.
Yes.
Fuck you, Mother Nature.
Fuck you.